Hey everybody, Gears here, and we're dealing with the battery cases. So you'll see here, there's these injection gates, five of them, four at the corners and this one at the top, and you'll see that I missed them. So what's going on is, cut the side off, nice and easy, then put this guy in place, set it where I wanted it, which was right here. That much space in between so I could still read the serial number. Marked off the holes, drilled them, double-sided carpet tape, put this in place where I thought I wanted it, but it was too high, so now the serial number is blocked. No big deal. That means this is also a little more inboard than it would have been otherwise, and that is fine. So attaching it, I forget what these sleeves are called, but they're nifty little things. And let me set the camera up and I'll just get doing it. Alright, and so I have got the battery box in place. It should be pretty stable. Piles of hot glue under there.